care that much. Alright. Load. I left off in Belzar's cave. Thank you. this way, didn't I? I don't want to buy anything yet. I don't know enough about if I can just find this shit in the wild. Half the time you find better items than you do at the shop when you're diligent in searching areas. Thank you. Oh, I guess you can tell if the pointer is automatically on file, so I don't go through this again. Thank you. last time. Okay. He doesn't sell weapons for either character, unless it's extra armor. Oh, here we go. Face different types of enemies if you get out and walk on foot, I wonder. Was incredible. You just blew that huge thing to pieces. Why didn't you use that technique a bit earlier? I don't know that technique. I have no idea how I even did it. Huh. Oh well. Guess that doesn't matter anyway. Thanks for helping me out. So, now that we've got rid of that nuisance, let's get out of here, huh, Faye? Way over there. That's where Bledivec, the royal captain of Ava, and Fatima Castle are located. Currently, there's no king living there, though. Anyway, That's my old hometown. I'd like to go ahead and settle our dispute, but considering how close we are to the capital of Ava, we'd probably get caught. Hey, stop looking so glum, chum. I guess I'll have to get you back to your friends soon, or you'll die from fretting or something. Anyway, the rendezvous point with the Yggdrasil is right over there. Don't worry, you'll be meeting your friend in no time at all. Thank you. tomorrow.